members of a local non-for-profit organization gathered at the Diamond Joe Casino for the monthly Community Connections meeting. The meetings consisted of various Dubuque non-for-profit organizations working to develop their programs into successful establishments. The event featured Jim Collins, president of Loras College, and he spoke to us about the event and supporting the Dubuque community.
One of the things I've benefited from in life is having lots of mentors and lots of people who are generous with their time, and so to the extent that I can do that for others in some smaller, meaningful way, I think is a good thing.
The Community Connections meeting takes place the first Wednesday of every month. For more information, visit the Dubuque City of Commerce webpage.